I'll do some of the later stages today, I think. I think we're up to this one, if I recall correctly. Why does this music sound familiar? Anyway. We'll go with this one. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's like there's plants everywhere. Okay, let me think. I don't think this has, yeah, it doesn't have the same, so I'm glad I did that. So what is this, just evil plants? I think this is useful what I have here. Reroll. That'll do it. I don't want to spread myself out too thin. So what's the challenge here exactly? They're not exactly attacking me. I'm just destroying Mother Nature. Maybe there's something to this that I'm not really seeing. Is that the pizza song that they had? The start of this? Pizza, pasta, put it in a box? It sounds like that. Nah, okay. I mean, okay, I can't see that they are moving towards me. What a weird stage. Like, maybe I'm missing something here. Okay, hang on. My headset's complaining. I'm gonna stand still while I do this as well. This headset's so buggy. Like, I swap the batteries in it, and then it thinks that the battery's empty, and then I plug it into the computer, and it's like, oh wait, it's not fully charged. I don't know, man. There we go. What a weird stage. Wait, if I'm not getting chests, how am I going to evolve these? Oh, that might be it, actually. I haven't seen a single chest drop. Right, okay. That might be the gimmick to this. I see. In that case, I should get health regen when it becomes available. Unless there's an upgrade at some point, but I haven't seen a single one. Usually there's at least one by now. There we go. We're getting more intense plants now. This would be funny if this is just a challenge eventually, just because I don't get upgraded weapons. And you get overwhelmed by the growing plants. Alright, I get both birds anyway, because even if I can't combine them, it's still good to have them. I guess the smart thing to do would be to get the Bible then, to spin around me constantly, so then nothing can grow in a perimeter. Yeah, that'll do. Alright, build complete. And if the birds can combine, then great. Okay. Oh. I don't know where that came from, but okay, maybe I'm wrong. We can get an upgrade. Cool. Then I'm not sure what the point of this is. Ah, okay, I see the ghost. Don't have enough to upgrade anyone just yet. What a weird stage. I mean, I can see that the growing is getting more aggressive. Oh, hello. What is that? multiple things down there. There we go. Rune Tracer needs one more. Oh, now it's old man. This is the pizza pasta song. I can't not hear it. I'm sorry. Okay. Listen. When it starts, I'm gonna synchronize it. I swear it's the song. Come on, start again. I swear it's that rhythm. I'm not losing it. It's the pizza pasta song, 100%. Oh no, I think it's doing this thing again, hang on. Yeah, it's doing this thing again, excellent. Where it's like infinitely trying to go up. I think it's something when I alt tab. Okay. As long as I click to confirm, we'll be fine. Oh. Got healing. Put it in a box. It's that song. What a great bug. The only way I can keep control is if I hold the mouse. Wait, already? Okay. I guess that one was only 15 minutes long. It looks like it's fixed. Okay, let's go to Moonglow next. It's a bonus. Okay. The heck is this? Fancy a new visit? Glass Wizard. Okay, hang on. I need... the heck is this? Okay, hang on. Just a sec, I want to do that again. I didn't know what he did. Just don't talk to him until later. Wait, what is that thing that looks like cake? Yeah, this. What is this? Revives once with 50% health. Nah. Definitely want that. Alright, so I can set up my build right away. These bonus stages are a little weird. I mean, I guess get the XP crown. Wait, in theory, can't I get every passive then? If I'm understanding this correctly, can't I just do this? Okay. Surely there's a downside here. Crab. Oh, I see what the downside is now. Spreading yourself out too thin. It means the odds of getting the items that you want are less now. Because it has to be distributed amongst everything. Which I guess makes sense. I'm just gonna pick the weapon every time I get it. So this is just gonna come down to whether or not I screwed myself over with getting all these passive items. I should save these chests until I'm ready. How's this looking? Two more. I mean, this is probably just going to be to 15 minutes. I can't see this going beyond that. Yeah, I'll increase enemy. That doesn't seem like a bad idea, increasing spawn rate. I'm not exactly struggling here. Wait, really? It didn't give me the upgraded whip? Okay. What? Where's my upgraded whip? I'll do the pickup radius. Reroll. Reroll. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I can see the downside to this. Okay, there we go. Got the other bird. Uh-oh. Ooh, this is getting scary now. I may have changed my mind about how easy this is. Please give me an upgrade. I'll take it. Holy crap. So many crabs. What the heck are those things? Uh-oh. Okay, Rune Tracer can be upgraded. Okay, got it. Bible. Oh, come on. Okay, what is this? I might get the one where it freezes in time. Listed weapon has a chance to freeze enemies. That's all we want. Okay, cool. Now this will freeze enemies, and it should make it a bit more manageable. What on earth is this? Garlic, please. Okay, nothing is ready to upgrade yet, so I gotta hold in. Get a crown. Oh my god. That big one. How many left? It's ready. Okay, go. Now this will freeze too. Whoa, what is this? Oh my god. Oh, the perspective. Oh, this is so weird. I can't tell how many more I need to get. What is happening? Holy crap. I can't pause. What? Is this a boss? Oh my god. Oh, this is problematic. This character can only just defend horizontally. Chicken! Oh my god. Help me, chickens! Dude. Alright, I get it, you want me dead! Oh, what the- what do you mean? What? What? Huh? Okay. That was, I failed it. Wait a minute. Hold on. Apparently I didn't finish Moonglow. Okay. But I can try this again. What a weird stage. This is most certainly not the character to be doing this with. I don't know what this is. Hey, Hona, thanks for the raid. How's it going? Now I made it. The heck is this? Yellow sign permanently allows the detection of hidden item in all stages. What is this?
What was that clap?
Wait, what? What? What did this just do? It's gone. Green Acres. I have no idea what that was, but okay. Let me just check the store, just to make sure this hasn't released. Still says coming soon. Okay, well. I guess it's tomorrow for me then, huh? So wait, why didn't I finish Moonglow? I thought I did. Oh no, but it's this one. Okay. Hold on. Hide pickup side guides. No, it's there. The stage was so weird. I guess whatever happened to me was just coincidental. Okay, well, look. I think the best way to play this is just to get this right away. What a weird stage. You know, I can't see any reason just to stick around here. I'm just gonna do this again. I'm just gonna head towards the items. Oh crap, I discarded it. Whoops. I can start again. I hate it when that happens. I'll move the mouse so it doesn't happen again. Okay, I guess I'll go to the north one first. I guess I have to balance out getting there and getting experience. Hey Laura, how's it going? You're up late. Sure. Why not? Slept for 2-3 hours, did not sleep well. Ah, okay. Fair enough. I hope I haven't spread myself too thin here. I guess I just need to make sure that I don't neglect items. Crap. I'm just gonna open it right away. I'm not gonna hang on to anything. Not even halfway up. How close are we now? Okay, not too far. Crab! I guess go crown. Alright, should be coming up. Hello, who are you? Guardian of the item, I would imagine. I'll get the Bible. Can I just pick it up? I don't think I can, right? Oh no, I can. Wear clock. Oh, are they really doing the Symphony of the Night thing? That's cool. Okay, so I have to get both bands before the event starts. Can I even kill this thing though? Okay, now I get it. I'll drag him down. How much health does this thing have? Holy crap. I guess it doesn't matter, just keep dragging him down. I have to leave the other slot for the bird. Still hasn't died. What is... How much health does it have? Is it even killable? Crab. Perfect timing. Ah, it didn't evolve it. There's no harm in getting that. Wait, how am I doing? Okay. This is not good. I should speed up. I don't know why I'm convinced, like, I can kill this thing eventually. Crab! Crab! Good. There we go. I don't understand how this thing is not dead. There we go. Okay. It's dead. Alright, I'm just running straight down now. To make timing. How he's looking. Okay, we're at halfway. I gotta balance out progression with XP. Just go. Oh, man, that sucks. Banish pentagram. I just have to move down. I have to make it there in time. I just have to let it go. Okay, there's the other one. With land scent. Where in... Where... With... Tau land... Where in Tau with land scent? Lancet. Who's Lancet? Probably a character. Okay. Oh, what is this? And then there's... I'm not sure what exactly that represents. Okay, hang on. Which one? None of them are ready to evolve yet. Gold ring increases enemy speed, health, quantity, frequency by 10%. Alright. I mean, I'm gonna do that just to get more XP. Hey, Gammy, how's it going? That doesn't even kill them. Pick up radius. They must have a lot of health if that doesn't affect them. Oh no, that's the end. Well, it's a stage completed, so... I guess I finished it this time. Whatever happened last time. Swipe another 10 seconds. Okay. Lancet. With Lancet. Well, I don't have a character that's called that, so what does it mean? Hmm. Well, I'll keep it in mind. I mean, there's Llama, but that's not it. Okay, Wait, so what are those things on the edge of the screen? I might move towards them. Could I put sound bites and shamble rewards to shamble box on? Too much effort. I'd have to like write something that integrates with Twitch. For it to be automatic. Like I could manually do it, but then I don't know. Basically I'd have to manually do it and I don't want to do something where I have to pause gameplay and then, you know, be like a radio show from the 80s that plays like a fart sound. I would need a crazy, you know, co-host that has a weird nickname. Like the Wombat. It's Will and the Wombat here on 88.3. Will and the Wombat. What Wombat? It's not just that, it's just, I don't know. It has that vibe to it to me, it's just corny, I don't know. Not that either. Sure. I am doing well, just kind of kicking back and chilling. Jeez, this is tricky. This one's way harder than the others. I might even lose. I don't know why, I'm just hooked on this game. It's just... I guess because I can have a beverage next to me and be drinking it as I play it. It's kind of nice to be able to do that. Wait, so... then... okay. I guess we'll see what this is. Well, we're approaching it, so I guess we'll find out. Oh. Metaglio left. Channels dark powers to protect the bearer. I did play Diablo 2 earlier. They have some event going on in Diablo 2. On every day they're adding a modifier to online play. So yesterday the Terra Zone was all cow levels, and today it's the Terra Zones are changing every 15 minutes, which is pretty nice. Like, I kind of like it more than what it is, where it changes once an hour. So tomorrow there'll be another new effect. Let's see what else it is. Okay, so this is just another dude that... just ridiculously tanky. Oh, ooh, colliding with him is a bad idea. Health recovery increase, maximum health. I think we have to do that. I'll try and drag him along with me. That's just the best thing to do. Just ignore him largely and drag him along. Chicken! I tried for ages to think of channel points that I wanted to do, like redemption stuff that wouldn't involve me having to stop gameplay. I don't know, the best I could come up with was like contributing to the BRB screen more or less. Because that's something I can do off screen, and then it's something the regulars can save up for and then they see their name on the BRB screen, so... oh, this is bad. Ooh. You have 20,000. Yeah, I mean, most people have a lot. I'd rather a good long-term reward than, like, a bunch of small ones just for the sake of having channel point rewards. I just realized I need the empty heart and the armor. This has been a little bit of a struggle so far. Oh no. Armor. Okay. Is rune tra- I don't think a rune trace is anywhere near ready. Two more. I probably won't survive. Yeah. Oof. If I did have sound bites, especially silly ones, that's where all your points would go to. Yeah, so that's the other thing I'm worried about is... I'm all about the viewing experience and I feel like... it would be just as bad as if I opened up text-to-speech and then it read out every single message that people put. I've been to streams where it's like that and people just type one letter repeatedly, so then the text-to-speech is like for like 30 seconds. It's something I'm actively avoiding. Yeah. That's one of those things that adults will find funny maybe once or twice, and then it just gets old. But then there'll always be a group of people that will just spam it nonstop. I mean, if I wanted to make money, that would be a way to do it. Just open the floodgates and be like, alright, yeah, just let it read anything. Like, what else could I do? Uh-oh. Not good. I need the empty heart. Okay. Dude, it's not giving me what I want. This is probably the worst run I've had in a while. Add, like, the donation goal on the screen. Like, $1 million is my donation goal, chat. I should be able to afford a house. I'll put a progress bar and everything. $1 million house in Australia is not much, believe it or not. That's a scary thought. Wait, is Rune Tracer ready to evolve? It is. Crap, I should grab the chest. Yeah, just keep augmented. Go. Another Aussie streamer, Cat Title, gets... Tidal Wave gets his stream spam with people paying for a baboon song to play continuously. Hilarious at first, but then you felt bad for him as the trolling got out of hand. I mean, maybe it would be something to do for like one stream and then remove it. Like an April Fool's thing or something, but it's definitely not something I would want to have permanently. That's my last banish. In Western Sydney, you get a 3-bedroom house for 600,000 to 700,000. An apartment is 700,000 or more. Yeah. I mean, I saw a post the other day. Oh my god. That was showing the number of houses for $500,000 in Melbourne, and there's not that many. Okay, this stage, I feel like going for those outer pieces was the mistake I made. So I'm gonna try that again. That's a hard stage. But this time, I'm not gonna go for the hard outer pieces until I have a build set up. I think that's the first time I've lost in a long time. With the exception of that clock tower level, because that doesn't count. Sure. Cheapest houses are in Broken Hill, but the whole place is red dirt. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty much the same here. You have to go in the middle of nowhere. Let's secure the armor right away. Get Rune Tracer's thing, and also help us out with damage. Okay. Twin birds acquired. Can't keep my eye on chat, so hang on. I have to focus. This stage is difficult. It's been going pretty well for me. This is the first stage where I'm struggling. I think I just have a massive XP deficit. And that's why I failed. I kind of ran across there right away. Okay, this is much better. It's giving me the items that I actually have. I'm just gonna grab it. It's early. I think given how difficult this is, I'm gonna benefit more from it. Okay. I'm gonna get the combined bird and it's gonna be fine. I'll secure the rune tracer. Okay, whip needs two more. I guess I'm gonna start moving to the right one, so because I want to find out what it does. Oh man, this is so much harder. I have to stick around here now. I'm gonna get my upgrade from this bat, whatever it is. Oh my god. Okay, just trust in the birds. It's just white bird now, I think. Okay. Wait. Yes, I got enough for whip. Alright. Okay. Oh, what? No. Combine it. I thought it would evolve my whip. I guess Rune Tracer. Keep going with what I have. I'm gonna make whatever I have powerful instead of getting more items. Holy crap, everything's so tanky. It didn't drop a chest. Oh my god. It didn't drop a chest. Okay. Good timing. Good timing. Oh no, these dragons. Oh my god, why is this state so hard? I'm not gonna survive this. Okay, keep going. We need those birds to merge. Dude, what is this? It's not giving me the choices I want. Rune Tracer. Oh, there's a giant dragon! Okay, I think they're ready to merge. Right? No, one more. Okay, there we go. They're ready to merge. Now I just need a chest to merge them with. That'll do. Double check. Yep. Okay. I'm getting this because I want to secure garlic. And I'm going to go for a life leech build because this is insane. Rune Tracer. Armor. Spellbind us to secure the Bible upgrade. How's Rune Tracer looking? 3. I'm just thinking. Yeah, got duplicator. Wait, that's all? Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, this is bad.
Holy shit.
This might be the end here. Yes! Ugh, freeze time! Okay, go, get the chest, get the chest! Okay, upgraded Rune Tracer! Hopefully this is the damage upgrade I need. Oh my god, it's still horrible. Chicken! I have to get garlic. If I don't get garlic, I'm gonna lose. Okay, Spellbinder. Oh, for fuck's sake. Reroll. Okay, Bible. Why is this so insanely difficult compared to the other stages? Reroll. Garlic! Okay. Level up garlic, evolve garlic, and then build will be fine. Oh, what is that thing? Bible. I'm using this time to move across since there doesn't appear to be. Okay. Spellbinder. Is anything ready to evolve? No. Tough level. Yeah. I've had to focus pretty hard on this one. Oh, I don't want any of this. I guess banish the cross. My life leech is keeping me in this. If it wasn't for the life leech on the whip, I would have died a long time ago. So I think I'm just gonna heavily rely on life leech. I'm trying desperately to set up the other part of life leech. It's not giving me what I want. Alright, increase health. I might just grab a chest, just... It's probably beneficial to get an item from... Yeah. Okay. Is that ready to upgrade now or nah? Oh, I've still got so many to go. Oh crap, I accidentally bumped into it. RIP. I suppose the light is away before I can upgrade anything. Alright, an extra projectile, I guess, is going to be useful. I mean, I'm not in danger here, it's just... I can't move. Oh no, there's explosions now. Oh my god. Okay. Get it, because I do have the duplicator. That'll round up the build, but... Oh my god, what is this? Why am I not getting the Bible? Just give me the Bible so I can finish the Bible. I hate this. It's not giving me what I want. Bible, thank you. Bible, thank you. One more. Chickens. Doesn't want to give me the Bible. Bible, 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 Bible. Oh no. Oh my god. I have to move away from there. Chicken! Okay. Go.
Bible!
Go back and get the chest. Please give me the upgrade. Okay. Here we go. Start up. Dude, it's so much on the screen. Oh no, dragons! Garlic, please. Thank you. Oh my god. Honestly, a Christmas miracle that I've gotten this far. Okay, just ignore that for now. This is a tough choice. I might get the crown just to get more XP. Oh, I just have like 2 minutes left on this. I just realized. The next 2 minutes are the crucial part. Oh no, I'm not gonna survive this. There's no way.
Oh no.
Ah. Lightning ring. I need to evolve one of them. Garlic. Okay, I'm getting this chest. It'll help either way. I just have to survive another minute. Ring just needs one more to evolve. Okay. Oh. Okay, we got the evolved ring. Garlic. 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 Oh my god. Hold! Hold! Just 30 more seconds. I did it. I think this is kind of dumb, but it's fine. It's done. Ah, that was a hard level. Wait, what did I just unlock? Did I? Hold on. Excuse, a dog character? Ah, we have to play as Doggo. I'm totally doing that next time. I'm kind of curious what this bouquet weapon is. Okay, I've gotten my fill for today. Skip. Twice per rank allows you to skip up level choices and get experience instead. Oh. Oh. Okay. Alright, that'll do it for Vampire Survivors. I'm most likely going to play this tomorrow as there's going to be a DLC releasing for it. And I'm going to laugh if it's released now. It's on the 15th, it's the 15th here, but I would imagine that refers to the 15th wherever the developer is based, which is probably America or the UK if I was to take a guess. So it'll be available when I'm asleep, but I'll check it out tomorrow. But hope you enjoyed.